I remember when I was a very little girl. Our house caught on fire. I never forget the look on my father's face as he gathered me up in his arms and raced me through the burning building out onto the pavement. I stood there in my pajamas and watched my whole world go up in flames. And when it was over, I said to myself, "Self, is that all there is to a fire? Is that all there is? Is that all there is? If that's all there is, my friends, then let's keep dancing. Let's break out the booze and have a ball. Yeah, if that's all there is."
When I was 12 years old, my father took me to the circus, the greatest show on earth. There were clowns and elephants and dancing bears, and a beautiful lady in pink tights flew high above our heads. As I watched this marvelous spectacle, I had the feeling there was something missing. I don't know what, but when it was all over, I asked myself, "Is that all there is to a circus? That all there is that all there is? If that's all there is, my friends, then let's keep dancing. Let's break out the booze and have a ball. If that's all there
is. One day in love with the most wonderful boy in the world. We would go for long walks, just gazing into each other's eyes. We were so very much in love. And then, one day, he went away, and I thought I'd die. But I didn't. And when I didn't, I said to myself, "Is that all there is to love? Is that all there is? Is that all there is? If that's all there is, my friends, then let's keep..." I know what you must be saying to yourselves. If that's the way she feels about it, why doesn't she just end it all? Oh no. Not me. I'm in no hurry for that final disappointment. Because I know as long as I'm standing here talking to you, when I'm breathing in that last breath, I'll be saying to myself, "Is that all there is? Is that all there is? If that's all there is, break out the booze and have a ball. Why?"
Let's break out the booze and have a ball.
1, 2, 3, drink!
Let's break out the booze and have a ball.
1, 2, 3, drink!